This process is based on merit. And if I look at the achievements of Albania, I see that they have complied all the conditions. So if there is no agreement in relation to North Macedonia, the moment might come when we will have to consider this option. I do hope it won't. We had a very important discussion with the Prime Minister today, and we agreed that we have to make headway, and we have to make it happen for both countries.